Contest this, but they have no vision. Karrion on the way.
6k. Getting lower and lower. Could all come down to a single Lee Sin.
Faker. A single smite. Faker over the wall. 16.
Oner! It's massive. Faker off to the backside. Keep your eyes on that one. They find the reset. That's going to be one. Frozen Thralls now coming out. Down one. Kia getting routed in the river, but Canyon still standing strong for a moment. No.
Double. Triple for Guma Yushi. Follow up kill. A smite steal from Oner. The rookies on
Showmaker.
T1 are making their mark at Worlds. Showmaker wants to make a play, but not today. Sit down, Showmaker. This is T1's time.
Oner, the 18-year-old jungler, steals the Baron from Canyon alongside Faker to clean up Dam 1. 5 kills to none, and T1 are going to take game 2.
What a way to end it. The confidence from the rookies here. Oner, young players like him, being able to get in there, steal the Baron to bring out this Yasuo comp here for T1, for Kana as well. An incredible punch back here from T1. We're all tied up.
And if you cast your mind back to the T1 Gen G